Woonsocket officials tell us they expect a state takeover of the city's finances after a proposed tax increase failed to reach a vote in the State House of Representatives. City was proposing a 13% tax hike on property owners as a way to close a $10 million budget shortfall. Now, the Senate approved the measure, but the House sent it back to committee yesterday. City Council is going to meet over the weekend to ask the state to appoint a budget commission to oversee their city's finances.